And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting next to me here on the commentary gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham United midfield man, Stuart Robson. I'm very much looking forward to bringing you live action from MLS. It's the San Jose Earthquakes, and they take on FC Dallas.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Emma Twumasi. Ferreira. And intercepted it. Grueso. Cowell. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Oh, a lovely ball. An attack full of promise. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. It needs an accurate cross. Well, no let up, plenty of pressure. Ferreira. Well, potential danger. And the referee has given them a corner. Who can he pick out?
And a goal! That will do it! They've been pushing for it, and now they've been rewarded.
Well, here it is again. It's a good delivery from the corner, which makes it a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a really good goal.
Now back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Cade Cowell. Ibo Bissi. On the ball, Monteiro. Grueso. Interception to snuff out the danger.
Well, the visitors, as you can see, haven't enjoyed the majority of possession, but that won't bother them because when they win it in deep areas, they've got forward with pace and with numbers. It's been a great counter-attacking display.
Yes, a really effective performance all in all. Getting in there to intercept. Well, no stopping him. But the danger averted for now. Areola. So nearly at half-time, and the home side trailing, albeit not by much. Stuart, your thoughts up to this point?
Well, they've not had quite enough purpose to their attacking play so far. It's all been a bit too predictable. But in the second half, if they can get more support to their strikers and...
Oh, wait, Stuart, they might score! Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. Keen to take it short here.
Can he put it away? The first half here comes to an end.
Well, he's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Stuart?
Well, I thought he had a really effective first half. Not only did he get the goal that gave them the lead, but his general play was really good. He was a constant threat, and I'm sure we'll see more of him in the second half.
And now they get the ball rolling. Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Well, they've won themselves a corner and a chance perhaps to add an additional goal for security. Favouring the short one. Very quick thinking there. A really top-notch piece of defending. Ibobisi. On the ball, Monteiro. Trauco. Can he do it? Still could be dangerous. Well, he stumped it out of there without much fuss. Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. Now veering in field. Oh, surely! And he's gone and scored to level it again.
Well, here's the replay and confirmation that he did get a touch on the ball. Unfortunately, it wasn't enough to prevent the goal.
So underway again, following the goal that made things level.
Number 44, Kane Cowell.
Emma Twumasi. And he saw the situation developing.
Acapo.
Trauco. Please refrain from any abusive language or behavior that may be offensive to others around you. Thank you.
Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. Crossing possibilities. Well, he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Leggett. 10 minutes left for play. And still on the lookout for the goal that could be so important at this juncture.
Real chance. And a goal! At this stage of the game, it might be decisive. And just look at their supporters.
Well, here's the replay. He does well to find that bit of space in the box, and then he shows a lot of composure to finish it off. That's a good goal.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here?
Martinez. And just 5 minutes remaining. Well, do they have a goal in their future? They're giving it a go. Still could put it away. And making his move inside. Will he finish? How about this for drama? All even once more. Astonishing.
Well, it's great awareness of space in the box, and then he shows a lot of composure with the finish. That's a clever goal.
So back underway, the game having been squared at 2-2.
Number 44.
And that is it for the 90 minutes. Level pegging here.